On your 47 RE in a 98.5 to 2002 Cummins, if you're having delayed 1-2 upshifts, check your throttle valve cable. This right here on this truck is seized. It's supposed to snap forward. This one is not. And we're getting delayed 1-2 upshifts and then delayed 2-3 upshifts. But once it shifts into third, it goes no problem. So this is sticking like that and sending the wrong message to the transmission on when to shift.